Skin skis are becoming more popular these days for classic cross-country skiing, and to help fine-tune the glide and the grip, the new Move Switch binding is a great invention. Just twist the knob and you can see how the binding moves. Movable bindings have been around for a few years, but this binding brings it to a whole new level since you can move the binding without taking off your skis. You simply bend over, twist the knob to either get more grip or more glide depending on the snow conditions and the terrain. Let's say you have a long hill ahead. You might want to favor more grip so that you don't slip back. Alternatively, if you have a long descent, you can switch to more glide so you are faster on the downhills. So far, I have only tested them in a few different snow conditions, but find the binding slides easily forward and back when I'm out on the trails. This is a great new option for anyone wanting a binding they can adjust on the fly. I will do another video on these bindings after I have had a chance to do further testing in various snow and weather conditions. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and share it with skiers you think might find it useful.